Hello everybody, Gliderman here. So now we're going to go through the next step with Eclipse and the LeJOS EV3. So we're going to create a new project. So there's two ways of doing this. There's one way of going to the File menu, and then New, and then Other. And there's also this button right here, and both bring you to the same window. So we're going to click this little drop down here for LeJOS EV3, as that's the type of project that we're creating. You don't need to worry about the other ones, or this other LeJOS one that was for the NXTs. And so we're going to click that, and click Next. We're going to give this a project name, and we're just going to call it Project 1 for now. You can call it whatever you want. Note that that is not the name that the file will appear on the EV3. Next, and a very important thing, is as the EV3 runs Java 7, not Java 8, you need to make sure that your execution environment, JRE, is set to Java SE-1.7, which is also codename for Java 7. So make sure that that's that way. You can still use the Java 8 Java development kit. However, you need to make sure that your execution environment is the 1.7 or 7. So now we're just going to click Finish. And you can see that our project appeared over here in our Package Explorer. So we're going to open it up by clicking that little drop-down. And you can see that we've got a couple things already set up for us. We've got our source, which is where our source code will go. We've got the Java Runtime Environment, or JRE, system library, and you can see it's 1.7, or Java 7. And we've got the LeJOS EV3 runtime. Yeah, they called it that way. That'll probably be fixed eventually. So anyway, we're going to go to Source by clicking on that, and then we're going to click this button here, which is New Java Package. And this is probably not something you need to worry about naming too much when you're starting out. So for now, we're just going to call it Pack. However, you can imagine this being basically individual parts of your entire program. So let's just say you wanted to have a pathfinding part. Well, you might have a number of classes in that you'll put into one pack, and then you'll have your driving part in another pack, and you can name them accordingly. But for now, we're just going to stick with the simple name of Pack. And we're going to click Finish there. And you can see it's already selected by default. And so what we need to do is now we need to create a class, which is right from this button. So we're going to click that, and we're going to give it a name of Project. And you can leave all of these settings here. You can see it's got the source folder, the package, and we're going to check public static void main, and that will give you that method stub. And then click Finish. And then that will dump that there, and also load that file there. So now you've created a basic project, and I'll see you next time. Okay, bye.